you have to be passionate about what you do to want to cook professionally.
For sure.
And you have to work very, very hard. You get in early, you leave late, really hard. And yet you have to kind of recognize that there's, you know the whole saying about live to work or work to live?
Yeah.
Too many people in our industry live to work.
100%.